She was living in a single room with three other individuals. One of them was a male, and the other two? Well, the other two were females. God only knows what they were up to in there. And furthermore, Susan, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised to learn that all four of them habitually smoke marijuana cigarettes. Reefers.
Sad. In my opinion, you weren't half bad. She picked up a rock, threw it in the car, hit him in the head, no, he's got a big scar. Come on, party people, listen to me. Fake rape, Stein Lee. The next day, she went to her drawer, looked up her local attorney at law, went to the phone and filed a police report, and then she kicked the guy's ass to court. Well, the day he stood in front of the judge, he screamed, she lies, that little slut. The judge knew he was full of shit, and he gave him 25 years, and now his heart is filled with tears. One night in jail, it was getting late, he was butt raped by a large inmate, and he screamed, but the gods paid no attention to his cries. That's when things got out of control. The moral of the date rape story, it does not pay to be drunk and horny, but that's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. That's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. Take a break!